Come on down. Come on down here, guys, a little bit closer. You're going to get more information about this location where we're at right here. But I wanted to get you a visual of how far they traveled that day when Wyatt Earp actually came up here and killed Curly Bill down here. Steve will tell you about that in a few minutes. Look way out there, that's Sierra Vista. So off to the left there a little way is where Tombstone is. So Wyatt Earp and his gang would have rode all the way from there. They would have come probably right up this draw here. And then he'll explain where they went from there down there. About 5 or 6 years ago, there still was some dispute on the actual location of where this actually took place. From my understanding, there was two locations. They weren't 100% sure of the exact location, because in Wyatt Earp's journal, he had talked about a line shack, and they had never found the remnants of a line shack. 5 or 6 years ago.
It was actually the very first year here, 2009, that we found it.
Okay, so that's how good I can keep track of time. Anyway, it's been a while ago.
Okay, Effie.
Hey, shut up. Anyway, Bob Bo's Bell was with us that year, and we stopped for lunch, and he rode up here a little bit more, and if you look straight across us right here, that big old tree right straight across there, and you'll... We'll actually ride right by it so you can see it, but that's the foundation of the old line shack, is right there. There's another little shack around the corner down off in the draw there that we'll ride right by also. So that decided the fact at that point that this is the actual location where this all took place. But I wanted you to see visually kind of where they would have traveled and where the actual the line shack was that I pinpointed the fact that this is the location.
And what was very cool about that is that some people told me, and I kind of saw it myself, that Bob, and both you guys know True West Magazine and Bob O's Bell, his hands visibly shook once we found the line check.
And those that don't know, my family knows it's been there for a long time, but we try to keep Steve, so you know, is the only ride allowed. Well, that's due to three ranchers, Ian Tomlinson, Marianne, and myself. And because of what he's done and the communication we have with him, and on the communication between the other two ranchers, it's been known for a while, but the reason why we didn't want it was we didn't want to come up here trying to excavate and everything like that. And I'll tell you more when we head back on something that we have discovered in the last 4 weeks.
Hey, let's get off this one.